Carter, step back on Breland. Tough look. And Carter gets it to go.
Fly with confidence, and that, I think that confidence will pay off.
Beaver are 0 of 6 from the floor here in the early going. Carter steps into a deep two.
Really made sure that she had enough room to do her thing down there.
Oh, Carter got right by Mitchell and to the rim. And Kennedy Carter has 6 points first three games. It's really impressive against New York in the first two as Atlanta hands off underneath. Former players and icons and legends involved in the way that Montgomery is.
I think players like Montgomery is just paving the way. I think she took a huge step in what it means to be a women's basketball player.
She was medically exempt.
Yeah, that's a good reason to want to come back to be catching.
With more than 5 points, it's been a ton of balance as Hattar won the tip, but there to get in front of it was Williams, and it's Carter laying it in. Get myself one of those before they sell out. I think the jersey's made in like 18 minutes.
Wow, wow. And you know what? I'm going to be right behind you.
Deanna's held Atlanta to just 5 points here in 6 third-quarter minutes as Mitchell gets inside. Tough pass. Carter comes up with the steal. That's Indiana's first turnover here in the second half. They were snake-bitten by the turnover in the first half, and Carter connects off balance. Carter steps into a three and connects. Kennedy Carter ties the game. Person last year, and we hope to have you on August 28th for it. That game will be at Indiana Farmers Coliseum as Kennedy Carter got by Lavin. He's keeping the Fever in it here, giving them a chance in the final 70 seconds. Carter on the attack, right to the rim, and the burst from Kennedy Carter.